UFC welterweight title fight between George Rush St. Pierre and the American Mike Swift. Our tip of the tape for this title fight in the welterweight division. And now with the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And now, live from the Mandalay Bay Resort and Casino in Las Vegas, it's time! Round for the UFC Welterweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, the challenger, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of San Jose, California. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighter. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the reigning, defending UFC welterweight is Mario Yamasaki.
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Coach Lewis.
The beautiful Shandella with us tonight. Mike Swift.
Are you ready?
George St. Pierre.
Let's go. Come on.
Joe, how do you see this playing out for George St. Pierre? This is the sixth time the welterweight champion has defended his title. Does he still have that same drive as he had earlier in his career?
Absolutely. He's training harder than ever, and he continues to improve every time we see him. Anyone who takes that title from him is going to do it by being a better fighter, not a harder worker. Nice hook. Nice hook there.
GSP takes a big shot there.
GSP's got to be careful. He has been stopped with punches before. Good combinations. Beautiful left hook. Good combinations here. Oh, beautiful combination. He's hurt.
Joe, quick shot in the
left hook. He's down.
He's got to get out of this position. He's taking a ton of damage.
Two minutes, 5 seconds, and the very first round.